Good morning. I didn't die. Bears didn't eat me. Actually, I slept like a bear. It was such a good night. So, today we have to do another 600, 700 kilometers. Yes. It's going to be a long day on a bike. But anyway, hopefully we'll see some pretty things on the way. And where I'm going to stay, I have no idea. We just work it out as we go. Such a scenic area, but because of these clouds the vision is quite limited, but this still looks beautiful. Well, it looks beautiful to me. Hopefully it looks beautiful on the camera as well. It's a very, very pleasant ride today, although the temperature dropped down to 12 degrees, so it's a bit chilly. Even in the clouds. Ugh, and it's raining. Long day. I need to change my gloves. But it's cold and wet. So come out. I have done 500 kilometers today, mainly in this condition. I am over it officially, but we can't stop. We still have 150k to St. John, and then we're gonna, I just booked a hotel there, so we're gonna stay there overnight. It's definitely not a camping weather. Oh dear, between my last shot and this shot we have between 14 hour difference. So yesterday I was just pushing through all this rain and just took a motel, slept for 10 hours, and today it's a new day. So I stopped for breakfast here, Tim Hortons, my favorite. Actually, I just realized this is the first time I'm stopping at Timmy's this summer, and yeah, I'm nearly out of this country and I still haven't had my morning coffee and breakfast at Tim Hortons. Today will be a very exciting day, I think, because we'll be going through Rockies. So I'll be staying overnight in Jasper, which is around 600 kilometers away. And had a long day on a bike, but that's okay. I think it's gonna be very, very scenic. So I'm looking forward to that. All right, let's keep going. Another 600 to go.
So I'm now in Dawson's Creek. And I'm gonna go just across the road. Maybe not across the road. No, we're supposed to go this way. No. We're supposed to go that way. Okay, we have to turn around. I think I'm lost. Here in Dawson Creek, there's one historical landmark or whatever you call it. So this is the start of Alaska Highway. This is it. See? Like just there. So this is a zero sort of point from now on. This is Alaska Highway all the way to Alaska. You are now entering world famous Alaska Highway, Dawson Creek. There you go. I think we need to put our sticker here. Julie? Totally. No space for stickers, but hey, we'll make it happen. somewhere here in the middle. There you go. Right there. OHB. Smile, Chili. Just got rain on big time. So first 300 kilometers were quite dry, and now we nearly at the Rockies, I think. Oh, that was a long day on the highway. The rain has stopped here, although I'm not sure. It looks quite cloudy there, but we are in the Rockies. We have 50k's to Jasper, and that's it. That will be the end for today. It's very beautiful here. I'll put you up further, although the vision is quite limited because of the clouds. And we made it to Jasper. Let's roll through town, see what's here. I'm staying in a hostel here because it's very expensive here. I mean, we're talking about like a regular room, cost you like $300. And a dorm room, well, a dorm bed in a dorm room, still expensive, 80, but much more affordable than a hotel. Oh, we got a train coming. That might take a while. So, some of these Canadian trains, apparently they're like 2 kilometers long. Yep, it's a long train. Can't see the end of it yet. There you go, Canadian train. Going slowly but surely. Yep, this one has at least 2 kilometers. I'm here for a while. Oh, I think this one had 5 kilometers. Felt like 10. I was here forever. Oh no, another one. Oh no. Oh no, Chile will be here for until morning, honestly. Look at this. This one just crossed and this one is coming. But what's interesting is the only this one, the super long one, this one, had only one engine at the front. Huh, maybe it's empty. And this one. Oh, no way. The irony is we're only 300 meters from the hostel. Like literally the hostel is there. And I'm stuck here for 15 minutes because of the train. Oh. It's okay. At the end of the day, we have all the time in the world, right? This one has an engine in the middle. This one's cool. But this one goes a little bit faster. So maybe it's longer. Maybe this one is 15 kilometers long. Feels like 20 kilometers long. Honestly, this one has like double the length of the first one. It's insane. I'm here for like 10 minutes and... Yes. I think that's it. That's the end of it. Bloody hell, that was a long time. This ringing is gonna stay in my ears until the morning, I think. It's a ding, 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 ding. Oh my god, this is so annoying. Oh, I like that engine. No one there. So, driverless engine. Oh, come on. Please. Oh, thank goodness. Silence. Whew. Right. Here. This is us. Uh-huh. Julia, we made it.
I'll fix my hair. Here we are, we're in. This is my room. There you go. That's my bed. Four beds in a room. It's fantastic. And we have a look. Our own bathroom. We made it. Hold on, I fixed my hair. Yep, that's it. So I went for a little walk. Yes, I'm. This is the location. I wanted to start the shop. Hold on. Here we go. Here's the flag. 1, 2, 3. Right. We're somewhere in the middle of town, but this is dangerous. I only did a half of it and end up with so many souvenirs for my family and friends. That's okay. So yeah, it is late. It's nearly 10 p.m. I think we need to go to bed. Yeah. So I had dinner, some shopping. It's a lovely little town.
Look at this beautiful day. So I'm pumped and excited because today we will be doing the most beautiful, apparently, route, which is called Icefield Parkway. This is like apparently the most photographed road in the world, or recommended for bikers, you know, that sort of stuff. So we're leaving Jasper on a beautiful sunny day. And today we have another 630 kilometers to go. Oh my god. Wow. This is definitely an epic route. Look at this.
Don't judge my hair. I'm going to the hairdresser in 2 days. First stop on this scenic route. I think these waterfalls are called Athabasca waterfalls. Don't quote me, it's Kinglish. This is the way I pronounce it. Okay, we definitely have to have a picture here. Here we go, another waterfall. This one is really fast and it goes sort of into the canyon. Really cool.
So the reason the scenery looks like this, a bit foggy, is because of the bushfires. They had so many bushfires here in Alberta and BC this summer. And I can smell it. This is the smoke from the fire. Yeah, look at the scenery. It's just like you can't even see the mountains, eh? Quite incredible landscape, but we do have very limited vision because of that smoke. And to be honest, like, it's quite intense smell, like it's like you're breathing in smoke, so I don't think it's good for you. this is a glacier. I think so. This looks like a glacier. I think there is a glacier there. I mean, it's hard to see in the smoke, but it is very beautiful. It's windy. Okay, chill. Let's keep going. It is a beautiful spot, but we need to keep going. Like, we'll never get anywhere today. We're stopping every 5 minutes. Wow. That's the scenery. Even on a smoky day. Oh, what is this? Barricade. What does it mean? Barricade. And here we have another glacier. I don't know if you'll be able to see it. It's just there. Glacier. Pretty. Huh. That is one of my favorite spots, honestly. Just this, you know, the color of this lake and this glacier here. Bow Lake. This is it. Should we stop, Chile? Gotta go, it's getting crowded.
Cut!
Look, something is being delivered. Huh, so clever, just a bag. For the construction guys. That's the Canadian Uber. Oh wow, he's taking something back, some timber. Really? That's cool.